So, let's enjoy your classroom atmosphere, children. So, you are doing work from home and you are doing work from school today, right? Let's draw a big landscape as usual, which is what I used to in classroom, right? Suppose a big house is there. This is the back side of the house. Back side of the line of horizon, right? In between, there's a road. As you are used to in class, I'm drawing the same, right? And as it is coming to closer, it will spread more. Back side, you can add more houses. Suppose some kacha houses, right? And as I'm always telling you, the distant things are appearing smaller in size, right? To maintain the same, the backside house will be very small in respect to the near one, right? If suppose more back will go, the another will come more smaller in size, right? So this is the way to the draw the picture. That's why I'm using separate color of tone here, white tone. For distance houses, you do the same way. Okay, line of horizon and the little back. Okay, and in between some background trees are there, right? You can add more trees. Okay, and it will take a shape of a village scene. As I'm telling you always, add some human figure, otherwise it will not look nice. Remember, the existing of figure is important here, okay, not the proportion of the figure. So, draw the figure to make this landscape live, right? The saddle is going to be supposed to be here, and you can hear looking with more addition, you can add one more window here. So it becomes a landscape, in other words, a village scene with human figure. Right? So enjoy the drawing and do color your own way. Let's see who do best color. Thank you.